on the next Broad and High. Two women defy their age with their fancy footwork.
I didn't start dancing until I was 69 years old.
We'll bring you a poetry showdown.
We have really tested the judges today.
And some hidden treasures see the light of day. Wednesday night at 7:30 on WOSU.